Should I drop out of college to start my business? Okay, you'll say, what is your business? It's businesses.
Oh, it doesn't really matter. I mean, to drop out of college to start a business depends on... do you absolutely love what you're doing? Do you see a path forward to turn this into something legit and big and real? Do you see schooling as your path to help you get bigger? Are you making connections? Are you learning? Are you getting better? And do you need the backup plan? Like, if all the answers to those are like, hey, this doesn't serve me anymore, then it really is just, do I need a backup plan?
Well, he says, I'm going to let him answer, but he said, this is Mr. Feet again. He says, my business is selling feet pics to millionaires around the world. It pays well. Should I drop out of college or pursue it full time?
Same answer.
To pursue it full time. That's what he said.
Same answer. The answer doesn't change.